We talked to a Utah man named Andrew Simeona. Andrew's wife is in labor today, but he did take the time to talk with us on the phone to tell us what happened at the Apple store.
Hoping that he could get it repaired without any trouble and without having to pay for anything.
The Apple store at City Creek Center. A young man with developmental delays strikes up a conversation with another young man who looks familiar.
He just said hi and they were small talking, but nothing more than that.
Meantime, the experts are diagnosing his iPhone.
Once the rep came to help my brother out, he let him know that there was going to be a significant charge to get his phone repaired. And
that other guy heard the conversation. Andrew's brother didn't have the hundreds of dollars for the repair.
He decided he was going to cover the cost of that repair for him.
So the guy pays and leaves. Andrew's brother asks the Apple clerks, was that Donovan Mitchell?
After Donovan had taken care of it, he walked off, and the reps at the Apple store confirmed to my brother that that's who it was.
Simple as that. A world-famous athlete caring about a guy with a problem.
He was a little down about it, and Donovan just noticed an opportunity to serve and help someone out.
Andrew is a sports fan, his social media filled with the Jazz and the Utes. So he tweeted the story. And after a few thousand likes, Mitchell retweeted, "All love, glad I could help."
I can't say that I was surprised at all, given the stories we've already heard and seen, but just extremely grateful.
One of the replies to those tweets was from a guy named Joe Evans, and he wrote, "My nephew was working at the Apple store and told me about this story. He isn't a basketball fan, but now he's a Donovan fan. Join the club." In the newsroom, Max Roth, Fox 13 News, Utah.